illegally in Australian waters had been given suspended sentences by Darwin Court and had their boat destroyed. They had been caught with 6 tons of sea cucumber in a coral sea marine reserve off the north coast of Injuri. The man all pleaded guilty in court on Tuesday. The Australian Fisheries Management Authority, AFMA, said the sentence sent a strong message. Australia has seen a sharp drop in illegal fishing since increasing maritime surveillance in recent years. Florida. The Florida jury has found a former Chilean army officer liable for the murder of a couple of passengers at activist Victor Jaro in 1973. They found that Pedro Pablo Garrientos hit the fourth senior in the 5 days of August Felix Escobar. The jury had a civil trial in Orlando, awarded Jaro's family $28 million in damage. More than 3,000 people are killed or went missing between 1973 and 1990 when Pinochet's dictatorship ended. Bogota. 17 members of the Colombian security forces have died in the helicopter crash northwest of Bogota. The rocket of the army helicopter was found on Monday in Pennsylvania in the central province of Caldas, the day after the aircraft had gone missing.